Look, the most decorated, competition decimated. My drive is dedicated, your drive is designated. Niggas got you to the spot, and then you separated. Reasons for it speculated, we know how it escalated.
It was good. JTG Music Crew here. We tried to get a third one in, but you know how that shit go. Hey, anyway. So it looked like Drake done dropped a diss track. Well, it was leaked, right? The diss track was leaked, and apparently, allegedly, Drake's taking shots at Kendrick, Ross. Like, you know what I'm saying? He's taking shots at everybody that was coming for him. So, hopefully this shit gonna be good. Hopefully.
We had to turn the cameras back on with the quickness. Boy, I thought we were gonna have to, you know, some rest and relaxation, some R&R off the Metro album. But here we are again, man. And Ross responded too, which we're gonna, you know, y'all gonna get that too. It might be a pack. Should we drop it together or separate videos? What do you think?
I think we should drop it separate just in case one of the other gets clapped.
Bet.
So yeah, we could just do this one and then right after that just lump them in. Like, this should just go up at the same time.
I'm not gonna lie, I cracked the code for this shit. We're not getting blocked no more. I cracked the code for this shit. Most definitely.
Okay. All right, good. Bet. All right, man.
Man,
fuck the predictions. Yeah, fuck the predictions.
Press that red button. Press that red button, Drake. You talked about it on Scary Hours 3. Press that shit.
Nobody number one fan. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for Nan. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't ever take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 man's on? This the part with the bite, nigga, what's up? I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby, whole career, you been shook up. Cause top told you drop it, give me 50 likes of push ups. Cool, your last one brick, you really not on shit. They make excuses for you cause they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract cause we gotta see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Pip squeak pipe down, you ain't in no big three. SZA got you wiped down, Travis got you wiped down, Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you from, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth guy.
Wait.
I'm a front runner.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Bruh. My goodness. I wasn't expecting that.
King, what's a prince to a king? Well, it's crazy as fuck.
That was crazy.
As a son.
That was crazy.
And then he was describing the bars. Not the bars, the verses and shit. Like Maroon 5 need a verse, better make that shit witty. Like, you better drop that shit.
For
you better
the
make
Swifties.
It a good verse. Yeah, you better drop a verse for the Swifties. Because he got a song with Taylor Swift.
He said, I gave you your first number one. Oh
yeah,
my
I had to put
God.
It in your hand. Poetic justice?
Oh my God.
Damn.
And disclaimer, we are not Drake haters by any means. I fuck with Drake. I knew Drake's pen was crazy from way back. But I was like, he's really on some, like, he really playing chess. He really a war general. Like, imagine we got this shit, like, right after, like, that immediate response. This shit would have got shitted on with the fucking, the second album. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna drop it the same fucking, or it's gonna leak. Fuck it. Maybe I leaked it myself. The Weeknd did say there are some holes in his operation, but fuck it. Maybe I leak it myself and just fuck your whole Weeknd up. Now the TL not even talking about Metro no more. You can give a fuck about Metro now. We talking about Drake's response. And Dot, I hope your shit is a career ender, because so far,
making him sound like a bitch, I ain't gonna lie.
Shit, he
said his album in the scope. Yeah. He said it's a difference between Mike back then and Mike now, because Prince I Live, Mike Jack, Then he said, "What's a prince to a king? His son." You talking about Prince? You Prince? You my son because I'm the king. I'm at the top of the mountain.
What you say? How you step in them size seven shoes?
Yeah. Hold on.
They make excuses for you because they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract because we got to see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Pip squeak pipe down, you ain't in no big three. Scissor got you wiped down.
Travis
got you wiped down. Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's a...
He's talking his fucking shit. Drake, this is what I needed. You had me worried, Drake. Drake, you had me worried. I promise you. I was like, Drake's not gonna fucking respond to this shit, bro. He's gonna let it fly. Fuck it. He's number one, no matter what. But he loses nothing from responding to these motherfuckers, bro. He loses nothing. This is really your time to prove you the best. We all had long careers. Now I'm gonna show y'all why I'm the fucking best. Oh my.
He said, God. What the fuck is this? A 20v1, nigga? I missed that part. What's a prince to a king? A son, nigga. Oh my God. But yeah, I missed the whole fucking the size seven. But he said, you ain't snatching no chains off of us or whatever.
Yes.
Hold on, let me see.
Really not on shit. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't never take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size seven man's on?
With them size seven what's on? Vans?
Men's on, I think.
Size seven men's on. Oh, like the shoes, the size shoes. Okay, men's on. Oh yeah. Yeah, that was solid. That was solid.
And I'm not,
you would never snatch a chain off of us.
I don't even think this is like he probably has more in the tank. This is definitely like a warning shot for real. The second one's always the best. We know this with fucking disses. The second one is back to back is better than charged up.
Yeah, you know what I'm for sure.
Like
for sure.
So it's just like, and push.
They were spinning back to back on the radios too. That was crazy.
Push a T's second response. The story of Adidon is better than I forgot the first track. I forgot what that shit was called. Fuck.
Yeah, I don't know. The Duppy is
infrared.
Is it Duppy?
Duppy is Drake's, and then Drake didn't drop another one after that. But Push had story. He had infrared, which he mentioned Drake. Then it was Duppy, then it was Story Adidon. But
okay.
Oh my God. But I know Kendrick just sitting there and his aura is waiting. Like, yep, he done did it.
I don't know what the hell's gonna happen, but it's gonna be the end of something. It's gonna be the end of hype for somebody.
We no longer friends. This is war right now. We enemies.
Yeah, I mean they've been low key enemies, but you know.
Cole, no, you sit down, Cole. Jermaine, you sit over there on the sideline. That's where you sit right there. Just watch.
Damn, Drake just cooking, bro. How the fuck you big stepping up them size seven men's on? Damn, he probably do wear a size seven too. Kendrick only 5'5".
He said, "Metro, sit the fuck down, make some drums."
Sit your whole ass down. That shit was funny as fuck, bro. Hold on, let's keep this shit rolling.
Yeah.
I gotta listen to that shit up. Let's go here.
Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm a six god, I'm a front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Charles' little blunt runner. Clean a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash blowing
over the weekend.
Out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you trying to fuck, boy, you tripping, boy, you tripping. Drizzy Chippendale, probably got your bitch in nail. I just got them done, boy, don't make me at the chip and nail. Rolling loud stage, I would turn, that was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches. I'll be rocking every fucking chain I own next busy, ayy. I'll be with somebody.
bodyguards like Whitney. Top say drop your little midget ass. Better fucking, hey, baby, drop and give me 50. Ay, drop and give me 50. Drop and give me 50. Ay, niggas really got me out here talking like I'm 50. Ay, niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living. I might take your latest girl a cuff her like I'm Ricky. Can't believe he jumping in, this nigga turning 50. Every song that made it on a chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business. Nigga, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga, I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the top dogs, drop and give me 50, drop, drop. In that fucking song, y'all got to not start the beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling Top to see if Top wanna piece it up. Top wanna piece it up? Top wanna piece it up? Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You done roll deep to this, it's not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking sneaking up. Cornball, your show. Money, merch money, feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. Drop and give me 50, all you fuck niggas teaming up.
What platform
you
smoking on, Kendrick?
Whoa!
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the car. Really trying to keep it PG.
Oh, I don't know what that is, but this show, oh my god,
that's how you come out fucking swinging, Drake. That's what you do. That's what you do. No sublims, no sneak disses. Name them, name them, drop the fucking name. Exactly, exactly. You responded to everybody. That's what you do. That's what you fucking do, Drake. Fuck them all. Fuck them. Weekend, Rocky, Ross, Kendrick, all of TDE, Top. He name dropping Top.
Top. That's crazy.
Top not
That's
even rapping.
He said this nigga 50. He getting involved.
Oh my fucking God. You come out swinging. That's what you do. This is
crazy. Got shots for everybody.
This is fucking crazy.
I have no words, bro. I have no I really would have to dissect this, but I have no words. This man is he's on timing right now. I don't think he could match the energy, but he on fucking timing.
Don't wake the demon up. That's not all I know. Don't wake the demon up.
That nail bar is weak as fuck. I don't care. That's the only thing. Nigga said he just got him done. Don't make me have to chip a nail. Shut your bitch ass up. Like, this shit was hard as fuck. Then you said that weak ass shit. Like, anyway. Oh, yeah, man.
Hit the red button.
He on timing.
That is he said, hour three.
Yeah, what else did he say? He said, fuck it. Like, he's not getting involved with this shit. Like, spend your little check. Keep my name out your fucking mouth. Mind your business. Nigga said, your show money is merch money fee to us. Damn.
Dot.
He just went on tour with Cole too, so I believe it.
I don't give a fuck what Cole is saying. That Dot shit was weak as fuck.
Kendrick. I don't know, man.
Kendrick. How long are we giving Kendrick to respond? That's the
same
real
time. Same time, like 2 weeks.
At 2 weeks.
Y'all, I mean, this one ready. Seemed, yeah, that's what I was gonna say. This shit was, I don't know, he's gonna have to hit the booth. Because I feel like if somebody makes a diss track, I feel like it can't be premeditated. You can't, like, you can write some shit already to have something set, but it's like you have to bounce back off the energy that you receive. So you see what type of timing Drake is on in this track. You got to go back to the booth and match that energy and just, you got to destroy his bars, basically. Like, all the claims that he made, you got to target those claims and drop bars for them shits like he did. You know what I'm saying? Like, the Prince bar.
Yeah.
Like, what's a priest to a king?
You gotta have rebuttals. Like it's battle rap for real. You gotta flip they shit.
Exactly. So he said that he disrespecting the fuck out of Top. I ain't gonna lie.
And I'm not gonna lie to you, because I've been on Twitter. Mac Main is tweeting at Top, talking about he's trying to start some shit with Top. And I'm like, oh, shit about to get real fucking messy. Bro, we're only in Q2. We're in the second quarter of the year. What else is about to happen for real? I was not expecting this shit. This shit is crazy. Get them clips out your hair, Drake.
This is crazy because he's feminine as fuck. And I mean, he used to be all soft and shit, but I guess he liked that now.
I'm not going to say what I want to say about the change in Drake, like early Drake into, I talked about it yesterday. I'll say for the podcast. Y'all want to tune in? New viewers, we have a podcast drops every single motherfucking Friday. Go check it out, man. We talk rap shit. We talk real shit. We talk whatever's on the fucking TL. But fuck, bro. If we missed any bars, I feel like we missed hella bars. Like
this whole ending, it's like it's too much to follow. Like the first,
because he's not really name dropping like that towards the end.
Yeah, but this shit right here. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wiki. So that's a future shot.
It is. Right?
That's a future shot.
Wiggy.
So like, that's what I'm saying. Like it's a future shot, but as it keeps going, like he did the weekend shit, and he said he get more love in the city that he from, and I don't get what he means saying that his label and a scope, like they the target.
Kendrick's label. PG player? Kendrick's label is Interscope. That's the label he belongs to.
Oh fucking! Yeah, that's
that one.
So
that one's not too crazy. That one's not too crazy because I've heard that flip a million times already. Oh, that one's not too crazy.
Okay.
I respect his pen, but I know the second track, like I said, is gonna be better. This was just I'm gonna respond to shit.
Yeah, it's a warning shot. He said, Keep my name out your fucking mouth around here.
This is like the charged up. Pot now heating up. I don't care what cold think. That dot shit was weak as fuck. Yeah. Champagne tripping. He is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling top to see if top want a piece it up. Top want a piece it up. Top want a piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You don't roll deep to this. You're not fucking deep enough. Begging Casa not. Boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, begging I'm out of here. Not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here. You not fucking sneaking up. Cornball, your show money, merch money, feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything. I'm probably going crazy right now. This ain't even everything. I know, don't waste the demon up. Drop and give me 50, all you fuck niggas teaming up. What top five you smoking on, Kendrick? He might take that. Imagine Kendrick takes that bit of academic saying, Kendrick, what top five you smoking on? And just a hard ass beat comes through like a fucking West Side beat, and he just like, goes Metro. Off.
Like Metro, hey, I'm gonna send this shit to you right now. I need you to chop this shit up and make something crazy because I'm about to go stupid.
Awesome,
he was rapping on Family Ties like at the end, and just spitting. It's just dark. Ooh, he's gonna be on timing. I don't know what to expect. This shit is hard though, and it seems like it's a part two. He just cut off.
Then, yeah. Oh, damn. My God, bro.
I don't know. Who you got so far? I ain't gonna lie. I'm kind of scared for Kendrick because, like, I know he would murder him in terms of rap ability. I think he would murder Drake. No question.
Yeah.
But I think that everything that Drake is saying is true, bro. Like, nigga can't touch him when it comes to money. He can't touch him when it comes to numbers because he's just Drake. Nigga was like a plant for real. Like, you can't fuck with him, but I mean, his stats say like otherwise. Like it's about the music, but to the larger demographic of people, the majority of the listeners is always going to be about the money, how big you are, how much music you draw, how many ties you got, how many people you know.
Spotify like, listens, all that shit.
Yeah, he's damn near untouchable in terms of that, like in his record. But in talent and ability, Kendrick will smash this nigga easily. We know this.
Yeah,
he would murder him. You know what I'm saying? So. I don't know.
I think at this point, with the odds stacked against Kendrick, shock value might have to play a part in this shit. Like he might have to say some wild shit that we don't know about Drake for him to get like the upper edge to the bigger consumer, like the bigger audience. To us, all he needs to do is just bar this man the fuck up. That's it.
Yeah,
that's it. Because we know what Kendrick can do, but to the TL, he don't have to say like some. You are hiding another child. Like you gotta come out with something like that to win the majority.
Yeah.
But oh my God, bro.
Hey man, you got any closing thoughts before we go into this Ross drop?
War has begun. And there's only going to be one winner. And we about to find out who really the best, who really the biggest three, who really number one. Oh my God, it's a beautiful motherfucking day to be a hip-hop fucking fan, bruh. Hey, like man. I said,
what the fuck is this, a 20v1?
If you are not tapped in, bruh, subscribe, be a part of the guys. We gonna try to keep up with this shit, bruh. Shit's coming out left and right now. Motherfuckers responding to leaks. This is out of pocket. This is different energy. This is 2024 rap beef. Before, we wouldn't wait, especially with the AI shit floating around. This does not sound like AI. Now that I'm really listening
not
to it,
at all.
Nah. No way.
Not at all. Not even close. It just sounds like his voice isn't all the way mastered, like towards the end.
Right.
But it's probably like, fuck the quality. Like, you gotta, you know right. what I'm saying? It's timing right now. The iron is hot. You gotta strike. So, especially if his shit was leaked. Like, if it was truly leaked and not by him. Like, he just wanted to master it, drop it. I understand. This shit is not AI at all. Not even close. Like, the way the flows sound, it sounds like No Friends in the Industry Drake.
Yeah.
That's what that shit sounds like.
Exactly.
The flows, the way he's rapping, whispering. He did that shit on Meltdown. Like, this is the real thing. This shit is organic. No AI. So, hey, man. I'm excited. Like, I'm here for it. I'm here for the war. I'm here for the battle. I wish J. Cole could have been a part of it. I'm not going to lie. If J. Cole was a part of it and he was on Drake's side, Kendrick probably would have got, he probably would have got cooked. Because I think their firepower together probably would have been enough. But Cole, you know, he's taking the back seat. He mediating, I guess. So he chilling.
This is crazy, bro. Well, it's been your motherfucking guys, man. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll chat in the comments. This is something we'll chat about. We'll be in there rapping with y'all, going back and forth. But like I said, I'm up for anybody to win. I don't give a fuck who it is. I want to see who can really prove that they're the best. But hey, man, it's been your motherfucking guys, Rob, myself, Terrell. We'll catch you in the next fucking installment of this goddamn rap civil war, man. Y'all be up. Stay easy.
My only Cardi can pick the right ones, though.
He's not a rapper. That shit is trash. Look, Rob. That shit is trash. But that beat with that bubbling on the side that I'm tuning out is just fire.
They're just. I feel like he's in too deep now, so he can't really break shit off. Baby, let me fuck you on the weekend.